Clifford had to say to his team. He said, this is what we play for, fellas. Let's knock them on their heels right out of the timeout. Show them how much you want it. Go get it. He really is fired up about this game.
Thanks, David. Ball, the pass to Boss. Back to Ball. Out left of the wing. To the middle. Here's Boss. Rebounded by Isaac. Isaac's got 4 rebounds in this game. Out to the wing. Here's Fultz. And plenty of contact on the shot. So, 2 free throws coming up. And there's the call. Charlotte the foul.
And, you know, Fultz plays bigger than his size down low, guys. Outstanding at using his body to draw contact.
And a closer look here at the scoring breakdown for the match.
And I like how they've taken the high percentage shot in the paint. In that first half, we saw them doing it, and they've continued to succeed as the game has worn on.
Another factor here tonight has been the amount of points they've scored off turnover.
Malik Monk, he's checked in for Ball. And now let's take a look at the New Balance player of the game, Nikola Vucevic.
He's put on a shooting exhibition for us here tonight. He's missed a couple along the way, but it sure seems like everything's been falling for him. The only way to keep him from converting is to keep the ball out of his hands.
Bridges, no one around him. Good on the triple.
These moments are made for Miles Bridges. He wants to have the ball in his hands and makes big plays at big time.
Outside Fournier. He dishes it to Vucevic. The 3. That's good from Fultz on the assist by Vucevic. Vucevic has got 4 assists now tonight.
Outstanding poise from Fultz there. I mean, his team looks for him to provide buckets like that, and he doesn't disappoint. Not backing away from the moment. Zeller wanted the rock in that important situation.
Fultz looking around. Officials calling for a 3-second violation.
Boy, in a game this snug, you can ill afford to commit those kinds of turnovers.
Charlotte's gone 2-for-2 from 3-point land to start the 4th quarter. Boss passes to Bridges. Fultz brings the double team. Back to Bridges. Here's Boss. He's covered by Isaac. Isaac with the steal. That's great. Here come the Magic. Isaac with the ball. Outside Fournier. To Isaac. Zeller against Gordon. Here's Vucevic. Just fine to shoot. Here's Fournier. A rebound by Washington. So far, we've seen them be a bit careless with the ball.
Simply put, out of control. That's how they play thus far. They're going to have to reel it in and show some more discipline.
And the ball's tied up, so we'll have to jump off. And the Hornets with possession here. Passes to Bridges. And another assist for him.
That makes 15 assists.
He's been one step ahead of the defense all game long. Now a timeout called by Orlando. They trail by 1. 26 seconds left in the 4th quarter. There's 21 seconds left in the 4th quarter. Orlando moving the ball around. Once again off the mark, Orlando. And they commit an intentional foul. That's another one of those, so they can get into the penalty.
And you know what? Smart foul. You got to try and extend the game.
Sure. It's not over. The clock is as much a problem for them as the score is right now, so they've got to try to manage it.
And the Hornets call.